Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cuts Reactions, and my name's Craig. This is the low rent channel for all the things nobody else will play. So glad you guys came by, and I'm gonna start off today with the Flying Burrito Brothers and talk about, you know, somebody that nobody plays. This was a weird little group. It had Graham Parsons and Chris Hillman in it, and you know, it was one of those deals where when all those groups like Buffalo Springfield and the Byrds, you know, and other folks were breaking up, members of the different bands would go form different groups and stay there for a while, then go do something else. So anyway, this is called Christine's Tune, and I don't know what the hell this is. I mean, it looks like a video, but it's not like they made videos in 69, you know, so I don't know what it is, but it looks like it's got some live footage in it or something close to it. So let's just go ahead and give it a listen and see for ourselves. Well, that was a guess. I don't know if that was, you know, live footage. It seemed like it. I mean, it looked like they were plugged in as best you could tell from the fuzzy video, you know, but I guess it doesn't really matter. It was certainly entertaining watching them. Those were some pretty outrageous outfits they had, you know, and it's kind of like they were taking a dig at the country stars of the time, like Porter Wagoner and you know, some of those folks that wore those crazy-ass spangled outfits and shit, you know. But, man, they're a good band. All the instruments were really great. The vocals were truly fine. And I don't know, was that a pedal steel guitar over there that guy had? I mean, he had it all fuzzed out, but those were some hot licks, definitely. That was fun. So yeah, I enjoyed that, even though whatever the hell it was, video or whatever. So anyway, I'll be back in a few minutes and play something else. So hit like, subscribe, and we will see y'all then. Bye-bye.